we're really a vibration, and negative emotions are a vibration. What if the two of them make a bad harmony, and that becomes a more profound part of your matter? You know, I've been around 20 years, so I've got folks who have been with me 20 years ago and 2 and 3 years ago. The most recent learnings have to do with a new way of approaching the training from a physical purview, that you're a physical body behaving physically on the inside, which has worked very, very well, to an energetic purview. It was what we were talking about earlier, about really being a vibration. And how important it is to raise that vibration. And the way I'm looking at it now is that if we're really a vibration and negative emotions are a vibration, what if the two of them make a bad harmony and that becomes a more profound part of your matter? And so it's a shift. And what I'm seeing so far is that there are some pretty significant hurts, and also I'm seeing greater levels of freedom. Both physically and emotionally. So that's my latest new paradigm, to write codes more on a energetic understanding of who we are instead of a physical behavioral understanding of who we are.
Thank you for watching. If you found this video interesting, please click the thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified every time we release a new video.